love. Today is Sunday, and today is Sunday, June 28th, and yeah. Before we get started on this video, now make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so that don't miss a video now. Posting all the rest of 2020. Let go. So yeah, today's topic is like I'm going to the vlog. So today was 92 today. Tomorrow is 100. Well, tomorrow is 97. Almost 100. So, ooh, that will be hot. I will try to wake up in the morning and go to the store. If not, that will be the heat. Because it gonna be hot. Ooh, what the? I'm trying to shut you up. Okay, figure it out. So, yeah. I'm not doing nothing. I ate me some. Well, I cooked some potato and onion and meatloaf and chicken and potterman and carrot. So meatloaf, carrot, potterman and potato and onion. Carrot, yeah. So yeah, I cooked that today. It was good. I told myself I'm not eating nobody hamburger, but that hamburger was good today, so hey. It will, and then I caught my grandma buy two hamburger rolls, one for meatloaf, and then the other day, one day this week, I think we go to have taco, probably taco today, and yeah, I really did not do nothing. I just sit in the house all day and stuff. So you know the reaction video now before this one? I uploaded yesterday. So the reaction video I upload, it was like I cannot stop listening to it for nothing. I tried so hard to stop listening to that song, like that song in my head. Like if I'm like go on YouTube, I listen to the song, I say it's a good song, but I gotta stop listening to that song. But yeah, it's crazy. But comment down below if you like that. Like, you ever listen to a song? I said, ooh, yeah. And then y'all like it. And y'all keep playing it all nonstop, like all day, every day. And then you gotta go to the next one, but you keep clicking the replay button, like, oh my god, something in my head. I got dry skin on my arm, but that's fine. But yeah, I will try to wake up and beat the heat tomorrow. Going to the store, I just need some, what I need? I don't know what I need, but, oh, I probably need some more orange juice. Yeah, I just got no orange juice. I got a little bit of water. So, yeah. Actually, Donald Trump got this. Ooh, really? Donald Trump got this world F up. Like, come on, Donald Trump. The police work for Donald Trump. They were taking all this black person for no reason. Like, I didn't know 2020 would be the worst year ever, but cause that crazy when it was Christmas, and then when Christmas passed by, I would not eat nothing. Every time I eat and drink something, I throw it up. Like, okay, why did I throw stuff up? And I did not even have an appetite. This is all before this corona and stuff come, but yeah, when this world was back to normal, it was like wait, I couldn't eat nothing, drink nothing. I said, oh my god, every time I do that, eat and drink, I throw it up. Like, whew. And then, I think it was the 3, 4, no. I think it was January, then the next month, probably, I think. Man, I say, wait, so January. And then it was like, I was on my tablet. I said, why am I up this late? I said, it was like 2:30 something, 2:40 something, going on 3. I said, why am I up this late? I said, oh my god. I said, okay, you know what? I'm about to turn off my phone, turn off my tablet, and then try to make myself go to sleep. Because I was not even tired and stuff. I said, I'm about to pray. Go to sleep. Don't worry about that then. And then it was like 3 hours sleep. But I got into deep sleep. I was asleep and then freaking my aunt called me. Hello? I said, hello? What are you doing? I'm asleep. Oh, you called it in the hospital. They could watch him to the hospital. I said, oh my god, okay. Okay, I'm about to get up right now. And then I guess I went back to sleep. And then my mom called me. I say, hello? What are you doing? Is you and your grandma up? I said, no. Why? What's up? Then the guy was to the I said, okay, let me no cause the guy was to the hospital. I said, oh my god. I said, okay, you know what? Let me get my blankets up. Wake up my grandma. I got in the shower. I got in the shower and then we were driving, we got dressed, blah blah blah, got off stuff, got dressed, driving to the hospital. I called my big sister, my older sister. I said, yo, my cousin in the hospital, where you at? You up? Yeah, I'm in the hospital. I said, okay, everyone's in the hospital? Okay, we all know where you at. My sister was breaking down, crying, like, oh my god! I hope you're okay. Oh my god, my twin. Okay, what room he in? He in ICU. What? He in ICU. Oh my god, I don't know what they mean. I said, oh, so this goes to heaven. We were up there for 2 weeks, I think. A week and a half. Crazy. So, yeah. Ever since. He passed away, so, oh my god, this year about to be the worst shit ever. And when my cousin died, passed away, then this all this other stuff come in the world. The coronavirus, racism. I said, oh, okay, Donald Trump is doing too much and my camera is blinking red. But yeah, it's crazy. If y'all want a pen. Okay. If y'all want a part 2, comment down below. Watch it. If y'all want a part 2 of this story time about all this year stuff about my cousin, comment down below. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. What you're doing. And hit that little bell so you can get notified every time I post. And yeah, we at this then. Peace. But still the growing pains, the keeping me up at night.